I've climbed Mount Kilimanjaro, I've hiked across the Grand Canyon, I've swam from Alcatraz, but there are things that I just plainly can't do. I still can't drive myself to the grocery store. A really significant challenge of being blind is the issue of transportation because I can't drive. Self-driving cars can add that freedom that I don't have. From a self-esteem level, that'd be great, and from a practical level, it could be life-changing.